The battle rap culture in Dade County is real. As real as the passion and energy that fuels the entire city. Summer Shootout 3, the first matchups of the night, puts Chemtrail Giant Agent of Death and Bar Specialist C100 versus the hard-punching road warrior from the Tar Heel State, AR. C100, only his second battle and already a household name in the Gunshine State battle rap circuit. Thanks to his slick, witty, punchline-heavy style, he's quickly becoming a fan favorite. Three rounds of madness, elite status is on the line. Miami versus North Carolina, and it's not the sport you're thinking of. Welcome to Dade County Elite Battle League's Summer Shootout 3, where only the elite survive.
Because my eyes fucked up because I ain't that good looking. But truthfully, I only went to protect my image and solely for the footage. Because there's a lot of people out here exploiting themselves, you know, for riches and some attention. But I've been through some real life shit. So I don't want nobody to think I'm up here portraying a gimmick. Now let's get it. Avery Respis, AKA AR. As I was breaking you down, I realized your bio was great. Now, if you said it was the right way for me to mass murder because you felt like society hated you, or pulling us with a lot of stoppers and flames, now see, then your criteria would be more related. But I ain't in a debate more than this damn show ain't gonna be a debate. I appreciate exposure to exposure, fate, no matter the time or space it takes. The God is just one of three that'll seal your fate, but wait. Right. I'm taking over wherever Anthony left the boat, right? While he was busy running lines out the country, I'm over here running lines through the country, but don't worry. I know what's that steak in shape. That's what I'm playing. I know what's that steak in shape. Thanks for the play. But for me, this is more than a matter. Superstar is what I'm after. So if it's time to go, then he'll get corralled and I don't worry about nothing spitting out this crap now. Shout it over to your Facebook and send you to give a damn about what C spoke, because after this battle, you back on the streets. Because C broke, you gonna run them pockets. And I'm gonna take C notes. See, I'm on my pirate shit. See, I'm on my pirate shit. I run on C boat, headshot. Throw his body in the water, now C floats. What? Y'all don't think I can't let C more? Cops gonna find his body washed up on the seashore.
Done.
jumping joint to joint, a bunch of grasshoppers. That's why if you notice, I stay low, because even after we pitch the tent, they still stay with the roaches. But your bitch eats me up at night. But outside of the bed, bugs. If he find out and white flies up, then fire flies. And that'll be the reason why he catches something.
Exposed.
need a first down. Flags on the plate. Damn, I picked up another 15. I feel golden. I say flags on the plate. Damn, I picked up another 15. I feel golden on close range. All I needed was 8 yards. Speaking of football. You remember when Rolo said dodge and get hit with the Ram Tiger? Well, no offense to you, but I thought of something a bit more worthy thing. Todd Gurley trying to get sleep before playoff week. He ain't getting enough Ram sleep. But wait, while we in this dream state, I comatose him, doop, and I overdosed him. I'm high up on the ground. Fuck with me. Who counted you? 242? You mean Frankie the Bahamian dude? You tell Tony and T-Hurst gonna be coming to see them soon. KEMC 100, Dade County Elite shit, man.
But I don't think they were feeling it, because it's hard to look gangster when a white boy is killing them.